In this video, we will see how to download app on Facebook page. Log into your Facebook profile account. Click the down pointing arrow in the top menu. Next, select the page you wish to add the download app button. Next, click the add a button tab below the Facebook cover. In the pop-up page, click download app or game option. Next, click Use App option. Next, on this page, you can add the URL of your app here or the website where the app is installed. And finally, click the Add button. We can test the app button by hovering over the app button and clicking the Test button option in the drop-down. You can see the app is being downloaded over here. We have successfully created a download app button on our Facebook page. Thank you for watching the video. Please like and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this.